search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead.
Or immediately coming up. I don't care nothing about them. Right, because you didn't get shit on. A hitchhiker coming over there. Came back out. Well, I'm going on car battery side, because ain't nobody over there. No, I'm not taking it. I don't care. I can't do much about it. I'm doing fine. That's the only person you got highlighted? Nobody else? It's over by Grandpa. Somebody come over here. It's by Grandpa. I mean, in the middle, man, middle. Nah, I got it. Just camp it. You can listen for everybody. Perfect. And you got blood? Go get some more, fuck it. There's some right behind here. Alright. I'll camp it for now. Alright, let's talk over here. I think I see one. I think that bitch is over here somewhere. So now go get blood. Fuck it. Go get blood. Because they want to hide and shit. I think a hitchhiker chasing somebody, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I don't care. Shit like that is why you need to have your shit at more than 100. That way if they ever stab his bitch ass, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna kill one, it's three more? Damn. No, Connie, I see Connie. Anna dead. Connie's over here too. But it's left head. Who's head? I don't know if she over here no more, but she was. I'm not worried about it. She hitchhiked over there right now. Good rotation. All right, I'm gonna take this loss. Let me check. Wait. Oh, you didn't feed him yet? All right, I'm going on. I'm trying to battle this guy. Yeah, it should be two inside the house. I found Connie. Connie dead. I got a trophy, hey. GG.